Hello, I am Bruno from The Glory in Football 2, and today I present the history of football in the Summer Olympic Games, part 3. In the 14th Olympic Games in London, England, 1948, 18 teams competed in 13 venues in the football tournament. In the first match of the semifinals, Sweden beat Denmark 4-2. In the second match of the semifinals, Great Britain was beaten by Yugoslavia 1-3. In the bronze medal match, Great Britain was beaten by Denmark 3-5. In the final match, Sweden beat Yugoslavia 3-1. The football medals given at the 1948 Summer Olympic Games were the golden medal for Sweden, the silver medal for Yugoslavia, and the bronze medal for Denmark. In the 15th Summer Olympic Games in Helsinki, Finland, 1952, 25 teams competed in 6 venues in the football tournament. In the first match of the semifinals, Hungary beat Sweden 6-0. In the second match of the semifinals, Yugoslavia beat Germany 3-1. In the bronze medal match, Sweden beat Germany 2-0. In the final match, Hungary beat Yugoslavia 2-0. The football medals given at the 1952 Summer Olympic Games were the golden medal for Hungary, the silver medal for Yugoslavia, and the bronze medal for Sweden. In the 16th Summer Olympic Games in Melbourne, Australia, 1956, 11 teams competed in 2 venues for the football tournament. Many teams forfeited, cancelled their matches, or just walked out. The venues used were the Olympic Park Stadium in Melbourne, opened in 1956 and demolished in 2011, and the Melbourne Cricket Ground, opened in 1853. In the first match of the semi-finals, Yugoslavia beat India 4-1. In the second match of the semi-finals, the Soviet Union beat Bulgaria 2-1. In the bronze medal match, Bulgaria beat India 3-0. In the final match, the Soviet Union beat Yugoslavia 1-0. The football medals given at the 1956 Summer Olympic Games were the golden medal for the Soviet Union, the silver medal for Yugoslavia, and the bronze medal for Bulgaria. So that's the end of part 3. To be continued in part 4, you can always comment, like, and subscribe. You can give suggestions for future videos too. Thanks for watching the video. Cheers!